Insight from few digits. I've had a night for a vile life ridiculed. Let's take it back by force. I watch Babylon Mars.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch.
It's Piemonte Calcio versus the Kings.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
The first 11 for Piemonte Calcio. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Roberto Carlos starts with Alessandro Florenzi in the fullback positions.
Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Socrates in central midfield.
And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And a look at the lineup for the Kings. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Steven Gerrard starts alongside Frank Lampard in the engine room. And the lead striker today is Michael Owen.
Derek, they must finish here.
There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So Piemonte Calcio get the game restarted, and they have work ahead of them. Alvarez. And on to Van Persie. Very quick thinking there. Could be a chance to break here. And an example of a counter-attack that went nowhere. Socrates. De Bruyne now. Ronaldo! And that wasn't a million miles away. Almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
Frank Lampard.
Lamb.
Smalling. Michael Owen. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Good pressure to regain possession. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. De Bruyne. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. And De Bruyne firing it over. And the referee felt he... He had to blow the whistle. So a personnel change then.
Lampard. Smalling. Philipp Lahm. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Shevchenko. Alvarez. Read it well. Andriy Shevchenko. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Van Persie. Oh, this is looking promising. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Andriy Shevchenko. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Chance to finish. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Determined defending. He went in so dangerously with that tackle. Now the referee is the man everyone's looking at. And this ordering off could mean the end of their push today.
Well, there's no way back now. He's really let his teammates down here. Well, no surprise there. The Kings are controlling the possession in this game so far, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
Frank Lampard. And take it away. Andriy Shevchenko. And he did well to cut it out. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, and they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency, but I can't see that happening.
And blocked for now. He's taken on his opponent here. Save, but still a chance. Well, that is going to go down as an own goal by the keeper.
Well, as you can see, it came off him last, and as a result, it will be an own goal. So unfortunate.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline. Shevchenko. Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board. Scholes. and doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today, a constant threat to this back line.
Who can he pick out? And there it is, the half-time whistle. So back underway here, and Piemonte trying to get themselves back into the game. Just the challenge that was required. Smalling. Tomori. And he read it well, intercepting it. Smalling. Cole. It's with Scholes. Back to Cole. Real chance. And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Well, we do have high expectations where Paul Scholes is concerned, and he didn't disappoint in the first half. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, I thought he had a very good first half, and key to that was his movement. Time and time again, he got in behind the opposition, and he was a real threat throughout.
And a goal! The equaliser! They simply refuse to be beaten. Down to 10 men, but right back in this game.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Well, you've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. And tidily played. Rashford. Unable to direct it on the target, and a goal kick to come. Cole. Incisive play, Shevchenko. Vigorous defending. Oh, and a wonderful stop. But now it grinds to a halt because the flag has been raised. Needed to be more accurate than that from the keeper. And a throw in then. Sol Campbell. Campbell. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Marcus Rashford. This looks promising out wide. And the referee says corner kick. Here it is now, a substitution. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. No problems for the keeper. Scholes. Possession one. Araujo. Beautiful pass. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a...
And there is the goal to give them the lead with 10 men. Well, the action underway once more, and no shortage of entertainment. 3-2. And a throw-in forthcoming. Ronald Araujo. And it's a decent position for Piemonte Calcio to be in. A fine reading of the situation. Counter-attacking, very much an option. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. So making the substitution now. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Alvarez. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Decided that now is the time to go to the bench. It's a short one. Dangerous ball. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Frank Lampard. Just 15 minutes remaining. And very deftly cut out. It'll shortly be full time and the visitors have their work cut out for them. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what a finale this will be. They've had so many chances throughout the game, but they just need to find a composed finish in the dying moments. They've certainly deserved something from this game, but time is running out.
Well, goodness me, into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. Shevchenko. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Michael Essien. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Alvarez. Now with Rashford. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. De Bruyne, Rashford, this could be it, what an important piece of defending. Shevchenko, and he didn't hesitate, good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line, that's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Marcus Rashford, early ball in. De Bruyne. Oh, it's in! And that might be the goal that clinches it for them. No looking back now, surely. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Beautifully weighted ball. And that goes down as a very disappointing attempt.
Well, the keeper can't believe his luck. That's a really poor effort.
He's got the right idea with that pass. Oh, magnificent reaction.
And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, I thought it was a subpar performance from them. Just didn't look as sharp as normal, and I don't think they deserved anything from the game. They need to get a better performance in next time out.
And this confrontation is underway. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. De Bruyne now. And that wasn't a million miles away, almost the equaliser.
Well, it's not a bad effort, is it? But they've got to find a way back into this one.
De Bruyne. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Chance to finish. And a goal! Cause for celebrations again. Two in front. And this ordering off could mean the end. He's taken on his opponent here. Scholes. And doing all he can to grab his second of the game.
Well, he's been a real live wire today.
Real chance. And missing the chance to give them a bit of breathing space.
Well, that should have made it more comfortable, shouldn't it? But it's a wasted opportunity.
Beaten down to 10 men, but right. Well, unable to direct it on the target, and a goal kick to come. And there is the goal to give them the lead with 10 men. De Bruyne. Oh, it's in! And that might be the goal that clinches it for them. No looking back now.